Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today we are going to check out two new games, but this is only part one. We're going to play a game that costs money. That's free right now for 5 days. So it's Survival Island Evolve Pro. Our next game is Last Day on Earth. We're going to compare which one's better, the paid version or the non-paid version. So part one is the paid version, part two is the non-paid one. So I haven't loaded this one up. I already played the Last Day on Earth. It's pretty fun. But this one, I don't know. Oh, Unity is pretty good. So let's see if this is good. So also, I just want to give you guys a heads up. So, I think I'll be doing another live stream soon. Tomorrow, which is Thursday. And also, just take a second on your day. Hit that like button and subscribe. Also, turn on the notification button, and I'm just going to tap. Okay, there we go. Of course, Fire Beast. New game, of course. Oh, my dog just went in my lap. Wait, what? I have never seen it. That's a new game. By the year 2079, humankind and population nature. Okay. I'll let you guys read it. I didn't even press it that time. That time I clicked it. I'm not even pressing it. And it does not look like the day now. So guys, also, if you think this game is good, please get it. It's free right now. Only for 5 days. Oops, I accidentally pressed. So we're going to have to make that city today. So this will be like a 10-minute video, maybe. Maybe that's like time frame. I'll do 15 or 20 is the highest I'll go. 30 is a little outrageous. So right now it is 8:39 p.m. I spent the sound a little sick because I am, well, I'm not sick, I'm nasally right now, so. The only bad thing is it just takes a long time to load up. This looks like the scene from Castaway. If you guys haven't seen that movie, it's really good. I passed out. Wait, no, I'm still. Am I still alive? Boy. What? Okay, good. Oh. You guys are kind of in the way, though. This is really weird. Let me put down that tree right over there. But it looks like there's some mammoth over there. So hopefully they don't see me. Or are those elephants? Elephants. Stick. Is it going to go down or what? Just collect sticks. The sticks grow back. Sticks do not. And this will be not by me, this is by you guys. If you guys like to see more of this, this is not my decision. So if you guys would like to see more, we get 25 likes. Should I go to that tree? Yeah. I'm scared of what's in that bush, though. Oh, I can take the bush. Kill the bush. Yes! Fiber. Ooh. And I cannot collect the sticks. So how do I get food? Okay, I think I can collect. No, I cannot. Hello? Hello? Oh, no. I totally knew that, guys. So let's see what we could craft. We could craft. We should craft a knife. Just for protection. It's a little outrageous, but. So we got something on us. Okay, now we got an eye. Can we do anything with the knife? Don't think so. Let's go try catching some fish. I need food. If you look on the top left corner. No, that's top right. I guess top right. This is where it popped out. Why don't we just go back in? We're leaving this island. I'm gonna turn back. I don't think my one shouldn't handle it. Okay, that works. Okay, where should I set up camp? Because it's not gonna stay day forever. Or I don't know. This is really a realistic kind of game. Look at the water. Jump. Gotta go far. So why don't we just run? But I don't have anything to eat. That's why I'm going to the elephant to kill it. Right. Ah. But I don't want to save the game, really. I want to kill this elephant. I need some food. I'm gonna starve to death. I think in real life, if you ever eat raw food, it would hurt you a lot. It would be disgusting. Because it's raw meat. We gotta run. Go. Oh, there's an elephant stuck. Oh? Wait. Can't move. I move too fast. What are you trying? Oh my! I think it just killed me, and now I have to last save 40 seconds. Whoa. Okay, well, we will be back in a few seconds. Okay, we are back, and I move a little too fast with this thing. But I also died with this. Wow! Hey, why don't we just fall down here? Run! Run, 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 run. Oh my god! No! No, 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 no! Stand back! Stand! No! No, Lion King! Surfer! Dang it! I just got back! No, I'll see you guys in a little bit. So we are back and oh no, am I getting killed? Oh my god, I'm getting killed. Bruh! I just respawned and they killed me! After killing me! This game is hard! If you guys ever think of getting this game, remember, it's really hard. But I'm really looking forward to seeing you guys play this game. Hopefully. So I won't be alone on this island. I'll have friends to help me out. Okay, now run! Run! Run, 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 run! Don't even worry about ants. Okay. God, I hate that place. Okay, so let's get to the pond like I was trying to get to. But I got attacked by lions. There's the mountain I came down from. Miriam died. Okay, so let's see about fish. Okay, let's just run in. See if I can find some fish. Bruh, you can't even find fish. What type of stuff is this? Bro, you can't even find fish. No! Why is that even possible? Can't even find fish. This game makes it even more harder on us. Ooh, that looks like bamboo. Yeah.
Slice every single one out.
Bamboo cane seeds. So, how are you guys? Hopefully good. I'm thinking. Here I am. Which I have 4 different islands. What happens if you escape it and go to another one? Escape that island and just ride across the sea for hours. So, guys, I think I'll end the episode for today, part 1. And I'll see you guys all next time. See you guys in part 2.